Hey, what's up, guys? How you doing? How you doing? It's your boy Ghost6LR here. Hey, yeah, we're doing another episode of LSPDFR. Shoot, let me change the time right quick. No. Hold on, I'm trying to see. I'm gonna do a noon time. Noon, weather, extra sunny. Alright, we're gonna force the weather, because I don't want the weather to change really. What's up? I got a fellow officer over here. Yeah, I'm finna go and do it as a park ranger though. We're at the ranger station right now, trying to go. Oh shoot, my TV's on. There we go. Alright, now let's select our pig. I think we're just gonna go like this. Oh yeah, I forgot to delete that. That's the donut vehicle I installed. It looks amazing. Alright, good. I had to make sure the bike worked as well. I might do a bike patrol soon. Where's my park? All right, there you go. Right, there we go, our park ranger vehicle. I'm just gonna wait till the callouts and all that plugins load right quick. Alright, so I need to get to the park, so I think I'm gonna go to the one over here. Shoot, should I go to the one over here? Oh, where's it at though? That one's all the way located over there. And we're over here, so we might as well go to the one over here then. We're gonna go to the park over here. Trying to figure out which direction it is. Oh yeah, right here. We're gonna go to the one over here. I guess we could take this away though. Alright, guys, I haven't done a park ranger in a while though, so that's why I wanted to try this out.
We've got a possible drug deal on Mount
A little different. Well, actually, I'm gonna go off. I'm not all available. I'm wait till I get to the location. I'm gonna wait till I get to the location. Alright, so we're arriving on the in the area, or our location, I should say. Gonna go up here. Over here, officer, my vehicle has broken down. Alright, let's just help this guy out right quick though. Seems like his vehicle broke down. Oh, her vehicle broke down.
Hey, miss, are you alright? Can't start your vehicle? Alright, let me see if I can fix it for you, alright? Got our bikers out here. Alright, you should be able to drive your vehicle again now, miss. Alright, you have a nice day. But make sure you visit a garage as well, as soon as possible, alright? No problem, miss. Take care as well. Alright, speed limit up here is 15, dang. I guess it's really caution up here. That's a coyote right there. Oh yeah, I forgot to turn my available calls on as well. Let's see, at least near our location. And the deers. Oh, plane was flying kind of low. There really shouldn't be any vehicles up here, really. Probably should have went to the other location because there's probably not going to be any vehicles. Oh, there is a vehicle out here.
Attention all units, a kidnapping on Los Santos Freeway. Shots fired.
Oh shoot.
Alright, so it seems to be a kidnapping right there.
Wow, okay, that's crazy. Right behind us too. Yeah, we need units to help out with this. We don't want to lose the suspect.
We've got units requesting air support.
Over. How can be announced?
Got it now. We've got it now. Visual on multiple units closing on the suspect.
Send to officers.
Hey, PC, be advised. You should have a visual on the vehicle any second.
Watch out, guys. Watch out. Oh, this dude's going to escape.
Assistance needed.
Watch out, watch out. Alright, dude, come on, pull over. They kidnapped a female, I think. Ooh. Okay, this dude's driving reckless right now. Alright, I think I got him. I got him. Oh no. There we go. Ah, dang. Alright, he's just. Get out of here. Alright, we got him. Get out the vehicle, man. Get out the vehicle. Down on the ground. Hurry up. Get down on the ground. There you go. Nice and easy. Down on the ground. Alright, let's search this dude right quick. Oh, what the heck?
Are you mentally slow?
What the heck? I'm so confused right now. How he steals his vehicle? What? Was he not being kidnapped? He just stole the vehicle. Yeah, this dude has nothing on him. Go ahead and send it back in my vehicle until your transport arrives, man. Alright, get on. Get in.
At the turn of my siren, is kind of annoying. All right, his transport's right here anyway. I don't even know why he got in the vehicle. Yeah, his transport's right there. All right, thank you for taking him for me. All right, now I gotta go back up there. All right, yeah, I had to fix my vehicle up. I wonder if they ever fixed the SWAT callouts. I know they said that was glitching out. That's why I never installed that, really. Everything seems to be good so far. So far, so good. Okay. We couldn't tow the dude's vehicle because the guys end up stealing his vehicle. The dude that was being kidnapped ended up stealing the vehicle, so I couldn't chase after him. Be out on the lookout for campers out here. I know campers love to go out here and camp, and sometimes they get lost and all that.
Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We've got a 484
and. I'll let a different officer take that. That's too far away.
Dispatch, this is Ocean 1 responding.
Alright, I have the checks on out real quick. Let's see. We don't want to go that way because that'll end us to the park. Oh, excuse me.
Attention all units. A kidnapping.
Nah, we're not gonna take that. There's no way.
Gunfire reported.
Another kidnapping of Friday's. Now we're gonna try to do a different call out. Try to switch it up, you know. Hopefully a different officer can take that as well. Damn, my vehicle mad dirty right now. That'd be crazy if Bigfoot just ran in front of us. It'd be like a call out. We got a wild beast on the loose. We gotta chase him and all that. That'd be mad crazy. Let's do a random check on these vehicles though. Alright, dispatch, can I get a plate check on this Granger? Oh!
Target vehicle license plate.
It looks like they'd be
zero,
going slow,
one,
but they'd
Tom,
be like
Tom,
stopping.
Tom, 6, 4, 7, 0, 10, 99.
Check out this vehicle right here.
Target
never
vehicle
be too safe.
License plate. 8, 1, Nora, Boy, Lincoln, 6, 2, 5,
well.
No, 1099. We've got killing animals on Palomino Freeway. Units respond code 2.
Oh, code 2. Alright. Alright, so we got illegal hunting going on. Or possible illegal hunting. Alright, so we're gonna ask them for their hunting license. Make sure. But before we go to them, we're gonna make sure we get a vest because they might have a sniper or SMG or heavy weapon with them. They might be a mad deck too. They respond to code 2 because they wanted to just respond.
Oh,
okay. They wanted to just respond code 2. And the officers are in pursuit too, right near us. I guess I can help them trap them. Alright, there you go. Try to help that officer out. Alright, so the hunting's going down over here. And it looks like he killed a cow. Alright, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me! Oh, okay. Dang, he hit the cow with... Press Y to ask for the hunting license, alright. Hey man, you got a... do you have a hunt? Oh, dang. Look at his hat. Got a squirrel on his hat and stuff. Alright, let me ask him, make sure he's got a hunting license.
How's it going?
Alright, sir. Any hunting... Oh, what the heck? Hunting license expired.
Let's all remain calm, traitor.
Dang, dude, just hit me with his vehicle. Nah, dude, I'm get down on the ground, man. You're going to arrest too. Press Y to let the hunters leave. Press H if the hunter's license is invalid. Yeah, the dude's license is invalid. Hey, Joseph, you just come over here for hitting me. Alright, just sit right there for me, alright? Alright, so yeah, his hunting license is valid. The license is suspended. What? Right, you heard me, man. The license is suspended. So you shouldn't even be hunting, man. Alright, drop the weapon and get down on the ground, man. Drop the weapon. There you go, down on the ground. Oh, he hit a deer. I thought it was a cow. Yeah, but this guy shouldn't even be hunting right now. His license expired. Alright, man, you sit over here too. Let's go ahead and tow this vehicle out the way. Yeah, out of the way of traffic and all that. Let's also get this deer out the road. Ah, shoot, we got a crash. Dana sucks. Alright, now I got a little LSPDF up bar again. I don't know what's up with these random crashes. I have no idea. Shoot. Sheriff officer. This ain't no sheriff officer uniform. I still need to get that part, those spark tools.
We have an armored car robbery on Palomino Freeway.
Alright. Yeah, I'm still arresting these guys, though. If I can, let's see. Alright, yeah, they're letting me arrest them.
Traitor!
Down on the ground, dude. Where are you going? Dang, they're just running over that deer. Let's go and get that corner out here.
Peace, dude.
Let's get a transport for these guys.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Tatapia Mountains.
Echo 12, I'm 10-8 out of the annex. Let me get ahead and I'll wait for that call.
10-4. Yep, the deer did die from a firearm.
Aw, you can't do this to me! Don't fucking trap me!
That's actually a pretty cool hat and creepy at the same time. It's like he skinned it and put it on his head. He looked like a serial killer too.
Attention all units.
Gunshot wound reports on Palomino Freeway.
Random shots fired.
Oh, right here.
Oh!
You disgust me.
Oh shoot! No! Shoot! Dang, the park ranger didn't even, the sheriff department didn't even help.